Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great and you all are safe. So before heading towards the main video, I would really love to request you to subscribe my channel and also don't forget to press the notification bell icon because I am post new video every week, so I don't want you guys to miss any of my video. So do that, and also I promise you that I will deliver you the most informative and honest content. So yeah, to share my skincare favorites, or you can say some holy grail products which I can't absolutely not live without. I've been using few of the products for more than 2 years now and I absolutely love it, and few of them are like I have been using, like trying and testing out them for 2 months, like it's more than 2 months, and I absolutely love them. I can see the results, I can see the effects, so I thought I should definitely share this beautiful products with you guys. In this video I'm going to tell you about the products which are A, good quality, B, effective, C, budget friendly, and D, hydrating. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get into the video. The first step of removing makeup, I use this cleansing micellar water from Garnier, and I think for me it's just absolutely fine because I remove my every makeup, like if it's heavy makeup or whether it's light makeup or if it's just compact or blush or lipstick, I just use this one and it does its jobs. It just melts down all my makeup and remove it nicely. Cotton sheets from Miniso to remove my makeup, and I think it's a steal deal. Like you get 1000 of cotton sheets for rupees 200 or something. I will leave the link in the description box below. Make sure to check it out. Face wash, I use this Biotique Advanced Fairness Face Wash. Again, it has nothing to do with fairness. I don't know why they have returned the fairness thing. I really don't like this, and I was so upset about this fact because I really, really love Biotique as a brand. But whatever, if we just talk about the product, I think it's a very, very good product, and I think it's been more than 2 years I'm using it and I am in still love with it product. If we talk about the product, its consistency is very gel type and it's very mild and it's just perfect for sensitive and oily skin, I can say. And as it has a tomato juice in the ingredient list, so it kind of help you to even out your skin tone. I have seen this thing on myself only. I have seen the result, I have seen the effect, and then only I'm recommending you, and I just love this thing. Face wash, I just do a little bit of pat dry, and after that I use toner. So I just love rose glow toner from the Good Vibes, but it was out of stock from purple.com, so I ordered this rosehip one, and this exactly work as the rose glow toner. It just gives you a nice glow, it will hydrate your skin as it has rosehip in it, and it just smells so refreshing, I can't even tell you. I just love the smell. I just do this and leave my skin to dry, and yeah, it just gives you very nice, like little natural, that within glow kind of a thing. And also you can use this one as a setting spray, like a makeup setting spray. So yeah, I think it's a multi-purpose product. Toner, I use this L'Oreal Revitalift Crystal Micro Essence. I'm not going to talk a lot about this product. If you want to see a detailed review about this, I will leave the link in the description box below so you can go and check it out. But yeah, let me say it out loud. It has alcohol in it. So it's not that alcohol is always bad for your skin. It's just depend on the concentration of the alcohol they use in the product, because sometimes just little concentration of alcohol can really do good for your skin and your hair. I think that's the reason it just quickly get absorbed into your skin. So yeah, but it is very mild, I can say, because it says that it is suitable for every skin type, even sensitive skin, so you guys can try it. It has a very watery kind of texture, and you have to just take 3 to 4 waters and do this and pat all over your face, and don't forget the neck. Whatever product you are applying on your face, don't forget to put that product on your neck. And yeah, it just leaves a very nice glow again, and it is very hydrating, guys. So it has improved my skin texture. I have seen the result, and I think this one is my third bottle, and that's the reason I'm recommending you guys, and I absolutely love this one also. Is this a Good Vibes Rosehip Radiant Glow Serum? Obviously, I'm not gonna talk a lot about it. If you still don't know about this product, I will leave the link in the description box below, so make sure to check it out. I think it's worth trying out. I mean, I just want to say that ever since I have started using this product, I have not kept it down, and I think I just can't live without this product now. I so love it, and it has so multifunctional uses. You have to get this one. So I just take 2 drops and warm it up and massage it on my lips. It really helps you to cure your chapped lips, and also if you have pigmented lips, it will make it pinkish, or you know. And also I put some on my eyelashes, massage it all over your face. That optimum amount of hydration. If you have dull, dry or dehydrated skin, you should try this one. It will just give you so many benefits. So yeah, it's worth trying. And don't worry whether you're oily skin, dry skin, it's absolutely fine for every skin type. That's what I feel. It just gets absorbed the moment you start massaging into your skin. So yeah. Is this Good Vibes Almond Skin Brightening Facial Oil. I think it's the best oil I can recommend you guys. So I was not talking about this product because I was really trying it out, and I think I just love this one. And let me tell you guys, this is going to be life savior of so many of you, because this is that oil which can really help you to reduce your dark circle or darkness around your eye. So I just take 1 drop. I think it's just more than enough for me, and I use this specifically on my under eye area because skin there is very thin, so you need extra care. And I just massage it like this. So it has almond in it, so it will definitely reduce your darkness, dark circle, and even out your skin tone, and also it will fade spots. And almond oil also helps to improve your skin texture. I mean, so many benefits. So I just massage it on my eyes first, and whatever is left, I just use it all over my face. Like this. If you have dry skin, I think you might just need 2 drops. I think it's sufficient for you. But yeah, definitely try this one, guys. I think it's so affordable, and it is not going to do magic, obviously. Like, just after one use, you will get to see result. No, you have to use it religiously. I think then only you can see some result. And I definitely love this product. It's just so hydrating also. So yeah. The last one is this Good Vibes Rosehip Hydration Face Gel. I know, so many steps, right? But I think skin is something you not only need to invest the money, you also need to invest time. Recently added this product to my skincare, and I already love this one. It looks something like this. Last step, and so I lock all my goodness or hydration or moisturization, everything with this gel. I just take this amount and massage it all over my face. The smell, like, it smells so refreshing, and it's just so relaxing and soothing, and obviously hydrating. So I just massage it with very light-handed, very light pressure, and in circular motion, and I just feel so relaxed, obviously. Enhance the glow. It will definitely hydrate your skin because it is rich in rosehip extract. Feels so good and so relaxed and so calmed, obviously. I just love this step. Definitely I would recommend this gel to you. It's so soothing, you guys, and you will definitely get hydrated skin, and you can see that glow. For the last step, I just spit some Good Vibes Rosehip Toner or Rose Glow Toner as a face mist, and I just leave it to dry, and my skin just feels so juicy, plump and hydrated. And obviously you can see my skin glowing, and I just love my skin to look like this. It's just so glowing, so hydrated and so bouncy. Can you see that? just complete my skincare with the lip balm. So this one is the Nykaa Serial Kisser lip balm. This is in the variant peach. I love this lip balm. It's very affordable, it's very nourishing, lightweight, non-sticky. But the only thing is that I picked up the wrong variant. This one is in the peach and this smell is so irritating. It just smells like the syrup and I really hate that medicinal fragrance sort of thing. So it's a good lip balm, you can go for it, but just go for the different variant. So yeah. And I really hope this video has really helped out to find out some good product that is really effective and that is under a budget. So if you did, then don't forget to like this video, subscribe my channel, and also don't forget to press the notification bell icon. Until then, stay safe, stay happy, and spread positivity everywhere. Thank you so much for watching me.